The door has been opened.
Out comes the darkness.
And Wyatt says what happens next, not his fault.
You can feel the anticipation here as Bray Wyatt commands the WWE Universe.
A man who always succeeds in unnerving his opponents.
The time is almost at hand. Bray Wyatt is about to deliver a reckoning.
Uncle Howdy is here.
Bray Wyatt's visions have come to life, and now no one is safe.
We've seen Uncle Howdy many times, but his actions, his motivations are still unknown.
I'm so confused about so much when it comes to Howdy. We've seen him aid Bray Wyatt. Other times he's attacked Bray Wyatt. Heck, is he really even Bray's uncle?
Well, one thing's for sure. Uncle Howdy is a frightening opponent for any competitor.
Guys, can I be honest for a second? I am really scared.
We know.
Aren't you guys?
I'm just sort of darkly curious.
It's impossible to look away because there's no telling what happens next. Hey, Howdy, Byron's been talking about you.
Oh, no, quiet, Michael, be quiet.
He said your mask is stupid just and you don't scare him.
Stop, Corey, you're gonna get me hurt.
Byron, get your hand off my leg.